for 29-1. It's Denialator, two lengths. Into it second now by two lengths, Petty's Princess. In third by two lengths, going to shine. Gutsy Osborne, Westwood Vixen, Rump and Dolly Slurpee at the end. Approaching the half-mile marker, it's Daryl Bossy and Annihilator. With the lead, two lengths into it. He's right there, but here comes going to shine. First over on the outside, the field's halfway home. 59-1, Annihilator. Into the clubhouse turn with going to shine. On the outside, a challenging second, that's into it. In third, Petty's Princess, followed on the inside, Rump and Dolly, nowhere to go. Now they curve into the back stretch, approaching the final quarter. It's Annihilator with the lead, going to shine. Into it right there in third, followed now by Petty's Princess. On the inside, it's Rump and Dolly, Westwood Vixen, followed now by Gutsy Osborne, Slurpee. They're moving by the three quarters. Annihilator has the lead, going to shine. Another move, and Annihilator draws clear again. Here they come, turning far home, and Annihilator has the lead, now a length under urging. Here comes Petty's Princess on the outside, down the stretch. Your leader, Annihilator, it's Petty's Princess. Daryl Bossy coming to the whip. It's Annihilator with the lead. A late move between horses, going to shine. Annihilator going to shine, Petty's Princess. In the eighth race, number three, Annihilator was first. Number eight, Goin' to Shine was second. Number two, Petty's Princess, third. Number six, Rump and Dolly was four. Results are official. Time for the mile, 1:59, 1/5. The 3/8 perfecta returns $283.60 to $83.60. 3/8 trifecta returns $4,247.40. Returning to the winner's circle, number three, Annihilator. Annihilator is owned by William Hunter and the Clockus Trading Company of Illinois. Trained by Annette Hamilton, driven to victory by Daryl Bussey. Eighth race rundown is 7-3-1, 8-5-4, 6-2.